Welcome back, everyone. This is Wombat, and last episode we started to do. We killed Savage Lee like three times, something along the lines of that. And I took it upon myself to farm off camera, and I got this. Not the best. Definitely not the best, because. Yeah. The prefix, I forget what the prefix does of crammed. I know preferable prefixes for the Unkempt Herald is either double penetrating, which everyone knows that, and hard, because that gives more damage. Like regular damage. What was I gonna say? Oh, the barrel that I have on it, if I remember when I was looking, was tedier? I forgot what it was. And it was a... I forgot. Either way, it's not that bad. It could be better. But nonetheless, I got a Herald, and now that I'm specking into getting my, my phase lock to last longer, I'm gonna be able to kill basically anything that I can use my phase lock on, I'm gonna be able to kill. At this point. Because, with a Herald and then... I'll take that, but I'm not gonna use it. Anything that's gonna be phase locked is gonna die, so. Okay. Cool. So I'm happy I got this, very much so. I obviously prefer double penetrating, or at least a hard prefix, because I know guaranteed both of them do more damage than this. This is a nitpicky thing. The sight, I prefer the, I believe it's the Torg sight. The circle, the hollowed, the open circle. Just because it looks cool. But, yeah. That's me. It's just me. Doesn't have to be you, just me. There we go. And as soon as I'm done with all these cutscenes, the first thing I'm gonna do... Oh wait, I actually have to do the mission for Scooter first. Is gonna upgrade my rocket launcher capacity, because the swapper launcher that I have is gonna be really nice, as I said the last episode, I think. For getting up when I get downed. So, and the Herald can do a good job with that as well. But I would like to have a backup. So, yeah, because my pistol ammo's almost maxed out. I think I need like one more upgrade, but I have a lot of iridium, so I could probably do that upgrade and get more rocket ammo. What else do I normally use? I guess I could go for shotgun ammo and SMG ammo for sure, if I don't already have SMG maxed. I don't think I have any maxed out, actually. I think I have all of them like one away from being maxed out. Thank you for the free iridium. I appreciate it. A lot. Now we're gonna go run to put these in, and then we go to... Whatchamacallit? Earl's Black Market? Careful though. Oh no, never mind. You go to Crazy Earl first, and then you get the last primer, and then you do. You think I would know this, I just forget. Oh no, I was right. You do install it first. God damn it, reading the subtitles. Because I really can't hear the game very well, because I'm not using headphones, so I just have my volume very low, so it doesn't get picked up over the mic. And now I get the last one. And let's see what I can get. Hopefully I could get a lot. Oh wow, all my upgrades are actually pretty low. Except for my SMG. I thought mine were higher than that. Fuck it. Why not? I have the shit to do it, so. Might as well. Pistol ammo, especially with me having the Herald. Yeah, the backpack space is not as important. I would rather go for grenades. So, cool. Now how much ammo do I have? 30? Still not good for a launcher that consumes 2 ammo per shot, but better than having 10. I didn't know my SDUs were so low. That's actually kind of surprising. To me. We're gonna put that, and then we go... Make the city fly! Yeah, I believe... Yeah, it, fills your ammo. That's why I didn't want to buy ammo. Before, doing it. Because I have the money, but, like, why waste it? Go here. Roland left a message for you. Yeah, that was actually a shock to me. I thought my SDUs were a lot better than that. But now I think they're all around the same except for grenades and pistol. Pistol will need both grenade. No. Pistol needs one more to catch up with the rest of them, and then grenade needs like 2 or 3. Oh, crap! Rowan's in deep! Gotta go fetch his ass!
By the Firehawk, he's in danger.
Hubbada, 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 hubbada.
But Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak.
Fuck it. Just to see what I get. 2 pistols. Neither are rich or good, and I'll just go sell them. I guess fuck it. Bup. Boop. Nope. I'm not gonna really need the fireball. I'm not gonna see a point for that. Lightning bolt. I have a chain lightning, so it's like it's better for one target damage, single target damage. But the chain lightning's better for mobs, and unless I'm using it, fighting a boss, I'm not gonna really need the chain lightning or the lightning bolt for what it's good for. So no point in me keeping it. Actually, is it worth getting it now? No, this is too early. I can wait a little bit, I think. I'm thinking of is when I should get the bad touch. I don't know. I think this is too early. I think I should go around level 45. Because then it should be somewhat viable for the end game. Because right now, yeah, it's not gonna be worth it. Hey, Bad Maw. Oh no, never. No, wow, I'm really far ahead of myself. Wow, I'm really far ahead of myself. I'm all the way up to where you go into the Bloodshot Stronghold. In my head. See, and even without the,
where was I?
Even without the B-Shield active, the Firehawk should be thing is still gonna do some work, so.
That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking. attacking the Firehawks.
Oh yeah, 10k damage. I'll take it.
That or just follow the screaming.
Step off, Vault Hunter. This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna screen him.
Well, that was.
You're not gonna die, I see. Being stubborn. Oh, a little moonwalk there. I like it. Oh yeah, the Lasko. The Lasko. Forgot about that. Huh. Let me go get one. Run in. Excuse me, sir. Rude. Yeah, this is gonna replace my SMG, so. Woo! Oh, yeah. Replacing the SMG, it shall. Beautiful, beautiful damage. I don't believe all the Skos are times two, so I think this was actually a good pickup. It's obviously anything for spider ants early on. What level is this? 37? Okay. That works. Oh yeah. And I think it's honestly just worth me hip firing. So I can get the full auto instead of the burst. Because the accuracy on it's not that bad and the recoil doesn't really do much to it. Yeah, it's kind of just steady. I believe that's actually what the red text means. That it doesn't gain or lose or like lose thing. I think it's like steady as a bull or something. Let me see. The gun of the bulls. I believe. Correct me on if I'm wrong. I haven't looked at the red text to see what it actually means, but I'm taking a good guess here, an educated guess, so they say.
That was satisfying, huh?
Here's the second one. Let me slag you. Oh yeah. Nice. Very nice. So this little area right here, I'm probably going to be able to do, like, no damage, so I'm going to try to run through just with my rocket launcher. The reason I say that is because there's lots of enemies here, and I'm not going to be able to get any damage off with the B, but the rocket launcher itself should be able to get me up without the B, so... Actually, not very bad. Yeah, never mind. I was gonna say, oh, I didn't get down. I'm probably gonna get down at least once, or not.
This is it, the Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
And die. Cool. There's the second one that spawns. There's really no point for me slagging. It actually takes longer. Within the time it takes to, like, switch out the weapons and shit. Not even worth it. I remember in the Krieg run, I died here because of the fire. Whoa, little jukes there. That will save you, like, a second in a speed run. Risky, but worth it if you hit it. Now, the thing I have to do here with this wave base, I'll just get more health, whatever, is to try to keep my distance, because as long as I keep my distance, You dead, son. There's no point of doing that because, like, cut his cloud kill on him. Now he dies, so that's like double the pain. Double the pain. Sup? And I didn't actually realize how long this episode was going on for. I'm actually gonna end it right here. Before the fight. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, you know what to do. I hope everyone has a good day. And until next episode, peace out.